Hi, this is the Kevin from Tool and Solution. Today I would like to introduce indices. So there is the search result display on the product library. If you wanted to download and then click the here, just to make sure. So ordinary data around seven or 800 megabyte. So briefly was Sentinel 2A and the B, the data. There are level 1 data and the level 2 data. So level 1C was collected from top of atmosphere reflectance. So otherwise, bottom of atmospheric product. And the name of a file, so a little bit confused the file format, was like the first one, there is two date in the file name. So you can recognize this primarily always interest acquisition date in the front. See the download is a selected data. So each Sentinel-2 multispectral product, they have a 13 band from blue, green, red, red edge, and near infrared, and the mid infrared. So we got four different images open from band 2, band 4, band 8, and band 11. So let's display window and time evenly. So in the navigation, it doubles. And then if you move, they have a moving back and forward like at the same the geographic the location. So we display band 2, band 4, and band 8. And band 11, and now true color composite image on the window. With shorter wavelength, from the shorter wavelength, we can see very detailed information over the lake. So compared to the land, so land is very dark. So this one happened is because a lot of absorption of agriculture area reflection happened over the lake. But this pattern from blue, green, near infrared, and the mid infrared. So mid infrared. So if we moving to longer wavelength, look at the lake, so the lake become mostly completely dark because the infrared wavelength almost the entire observed by the water, but we see much brighter color over the land and the agriculture region because vegetation is a strongly reflection the near infrared. So band 11, so mid infrared, there is a slightly dark gray the color of the forest region. So indicate more absorption into between the existence of leaf and less reflective compared to surrounding agriculture region. They have an island of a Lake Simcoe in the Ontario, which is located is a 2-hour driving distance from the Toronto in the Canada. So as I said, if we to moving from the shorter wavelength from blue, green, the near infrared and the mid infrared, and just to compare to lake, compare between lake and the land. So in the shorter wavelength over the lake, you can see they have a lot of detailed information. As I mentioned, they have a lot of refraction is happen over the lake. However, if we moving shorter to longer wavelengths, or there's a completely dark, we can appear. Because in the near infrared, most completely absorption happen over the lake. However, if we look at to the land, in the blue, in the shorter wavelengths, they have a lot of absorption happen. But however, from moving forward to a more longer wavelengths, so they have a more reflectance increase, especially in the near infrared. Dark gray, combination between absorption and the reflection side or between the leaves is happen tagged from Sentinel to multispectral sensor. Yellow greenish mean is a healthy vegetation map on September 2019 nearby the Lake Sinko, and the more is a pink color was almost maybe already harvest from agriculture region. And to do like if you got the fin select, maybe here was another one that was so if you wanted to the change was edit the name and to choose a different color, right here was double click the lake. The second one was light yellow green was agriculture. So and then if you wanted to see was two window and the optical and the spectral view. So over spectral view, so they have three classes. Blue was a lake and the green was agriculture example, and the one was orange color represent the forestry. From the blue green led, if wavelengths to become increased, the visible range in the lake, the spectral the signal is relatively higher compared to other two target from the land. However, either agriculture and forest in the wavelengths of a visible the relatively the lower except the green wavelengths. One is the photoresistor and the bandmask. So choose the light. So correct the file. So let's say was NDVI. And go to the mask. So for Sentinel 2, mass equation was band 8 minus the band 4 and divide by plus. Oh, and then calculate was introduce a different type of indices, optical and thematic land process, vegetation radiometric indices, vegetation related indices already developed. So you can choose the depend on the your study and the research purpose. You can choose like the beam software format or like the geode and different type of format such as GeoTIFF or HDF5 format. We wanted to see like the Sentinel RGB composition and the NDVI. So actually, under NDVI calculation map, between minus 1 to 1, the indices that map can see light information from the pixel information in the latitude and longitude. The color manipulation, and then we can choose the different color RAM. Calculate the NDVI on the SNAP software, and both the RGB true color composite and calculate in this map, see a green vegetation from surface nearby the Lake Simcoe. And even like the NDVI map, if like less vegetation, they have light yellowish color is a display. One like different vegetation index. This one is the water index. So indicate where the vegetation, agriculture, forest indicate over entire derived and true color composite. And this one is a false color composite imaging. And they have two indices map like the bottom left and mid. Like compared to true color composite and the false color composite, that especially like false color composite was include near infrared. That is a good way was abundant or less abundant was a degree of vegetation by the NDVI. And the bottom might also indicate the water, like where is the water body through the indices map. We have ice freezing up process over the Lake Simcoe. Even although it's only like the middle of January, but the lake ice frozen. Did not frozen completely yet. Because due to different lake bathymetry, like along with the lake shower, so already like the lake ice occur and the ice growth and thickening the process is to happen. So over the lake was early September 2019, even like the province of Ontario still like the humid hot in the daylight, the temperature around 25 degrees. Theorists cloud cover relative or over the lake is they have a relatively some flower, some pattern. From nutrition or sediment like the flowering pattern of the lake. So that was maybe related was because the surrounding area agriculture region, so maybe they have a movement from nutrition or the fertilizer, so or maybe something happened before after the rainfall event. They have lots of nutrition or sediment flow into the water body during the early September. So this region sometimes the humid hot during the winter season. So they have lake toxic blue green algae event to happen if hot humid and then some different condition inside. The temperature in precipitation depend on the local weather condition. They have a freezing up process. Regarding the lake ice, they have the source from the snow ice, originated from snow precipitation. So along with the lake shore, so we because they have a lake depth, relatively lake depth in lower. So earlier lake freezing up is the happen because relatively the shallow lake. Otherwise, they have a snow index. So absolutely, they have a higher snow index if it looks like a milky color, like the image. However, interesting pattern was if we moving toward one of like the dark color in the main part of the lake, but even they have a variation of NDSI. The reason was some area in the center of a lake during the winter still like the open water and like the pond exists. So the lake, even during winter on the minus 10 degree, is not lake ice frozen completely yet. So still on the lake freezing up process, and was like some area was I think this region is the NDSI was close to one. Maybe this region was a high chance to the lake ice exist. However, in the center, they have due to different of lake heat capacity, the capacity. So some area is lake ice is didn't complete frozen yet. So maybe this region was why it's dark was even snowfall. And if like the blowing snow effect was all over, like the snow accumulation was surrounding was a lake show event. Click the subscribe and then alarm for my YouTube channel. So in this video, so your participation so make me happy and then getting more motivation to making to boost to my another YouTuber like the video and then content. And please to leave your comment and any question related like the Sentinel 2 product and the indices map such as the normalized different vegetation index, snow index, and then water index, and then any function. Thank you. See you later. Bye-bye.